and this 1967 file photo Associated Press photographer Horst Faas works in Vietnam. Faas, a prize-winning compact photographer who carved out new standards for covering war with a camera and became one of the world's legendary photojournalists in nearly half a century with the Associated Press, died Thursday, May 10, 2012. He was 79.